Thank you. Oh! game, Coach. What you think of the game?
Well, the game was it was tough from the beginning, but after that, you know, we kind of adjust. You know, it's a new team, it's a new group. So yeah. They don't know a little bit about themselves and all that. But we come up with the we come up also with the weather. It's kind of like cold a little bit.
Yeah.
But you know, we kind of adjust. We play like diamond from the beginning. You know, just to get them some loose, and after we get hit up with like 2-3, just to get them some shot and feel the other team how they come up with it. But they didn't bring no solution, no response. We punished them. So
what do you think the team can improve on to take it to the next level?
I think to take it to the next level, first of all, we have to get better on defense because the defense set the offense.
Yeah.
All these kids, they got talent to score the ball.
Yeah.
But we gotta teach them like the game IQ to rotate. Do like the haging and all this kind of detail.
Yeah.
It makes a lot of difference, especially going to the next level.
Yeah.
You need those details because they're gonna punish you if you don't age, if you don't jump, if you don't dive.
Yeah.
Those little things. But with time, you know, we'll get chance to work with these kids and all that and give them, you know, more knowledge about it, develop their game IQ. But besides that, you know, I think they have a bright future. So just keep them, you know, keep them motivated.
Appreciate your investment, Coach.
Hey.
Appreciate you for real.
We gotta give back.
Yeah. Appreciate
that. That's
our role.
We have to give back.
That's right.
Thank you, man.
Appreciate it.
Hey, come on, man. Get your ball. Let's go.
Good game.
It's where you stop recording.
What?
It's where you stop recording because the game just stole through.